Welcome to Learnpedia, the 24/7 JEE and NEET resource at your fingertips. Let's see if you can answer this actual NEET question. If you think you got the answer, post your answer in the comment section below. To know the best way to answer this question, watch this video further.
Molarity. You're learned this one even in the 11th standard, under the chapter called Basic Concepts of Chemistry. And of course in your 10th standard also. Then what is molarity? Molarity is defined as the number of moles of solute present in 1 liter of the solution. Isn't it? It is the number of moles of the solute present in 1 liter solution. And that is the reason why molarity is expressed as mole per liter. The units of molarity, it is mole per liter. And the molarity changes with the temperature because the volume of the solution changes with the temperature. As the volume of the solution changes with temperature, molarity also changes.
Hey there, hope you understood the concept. Here's the solution to the question asked at the beginning. Hit the bell icon below to subscribe to the Learnpedia channel and to learn more through such interesting videos. Learnpedia's JEE and NEET prep tools contain more than 4,000 videos and over 20,000 questions. These can be accessed online through our website or offline through an SD card or a pen drive. To buy now, visit www.learnpedia.in. You can also try a free demo of our product before buying.